Hello, 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 and welcome back. So this weekend, I'm going on a trip to South Carolina for a wedding, and I am the flower girl, and I need help packing. So I've already have my clothes packed, but I still have to pack all of my fidget toys and all of my makeup. So I thought, why don't I go ahead and do a video? And I'm so sorry for not posting. I've had a video done. I just haven't really had time to, like, you know, upload it. So that will also be coming out today. So I think just like about five or 10 minutes after this one. So why don't we go ahead and get started? We are going to start with makeup, obviously. So, why don't we go ahead and get started? So I have this little case, or like bag. So I'm going to be putting stuff in there. So let's see. First thing I'm going to be bringing is these Beauty Muse Pro Inhale Exhale Retinol and Hydrangea Facial Wipes. And these smell so good. I'm like not gonna lie. I wish you guys could smell through the screen because these smell so good. Next up, I'm going to be bringing, this isn't really like makeup, but I'm still going to be bringing it. It's like a little nail kit, just in case anything happens with my nails and I need to fix them up. So, put that right on it. Next, I'm going to be bringing this Mary Mecca for Clinique. It's just like a little mirror. Let's see. Okay, so I put that in it. Next up. I have some lip gloss and lipsticks. So I'm going to be doing these three. So, this is my favorite, like, my favorite types of chairs. So I'll go ahead and be quiet. And comment down below if you guys want me to do a 10 triggers in 10 minutes. So. This one is just like a bright red. It kind of looks a little bit dark. I don't have the best lighting in here, but whatever. And then this one is like a dark red. Okay, those are the same, so I don't really do that much for it. And then this is my favorite. And then next up, I'm going to bring four brushes. These four. This one, I broke in half. That's fine. This one, and this one, and this one. So. So I actually am going to put these to the side because I'm going to clean them. And by the way, I have this really cool like perfume. It's Frosted Coconut Snowball, and it's Diamond Shimmer Mist. It smells good, so I'm gonna bring that. I'm just gonna. So I'm gonna put that in my bag. Next, I'm going to be bringing the Steve Lawrence blush. This Mary Kate and Ashley Eye Glam Eyeshadow Trio. And this Naked Cosmetics Heavy Metal like loose eyeshadow. Oh, I'm actually going to leave that closed. Okay. Then, I'll go ahead and do a little bit of ASMR with this. And I think I'm going to bring this one. Wait. Never mind. I'm not going to bring that one, just the Frosted Coconut. Quite the few perfumes in here. I am going to bring this one. It's called Clean Air, and it just smells good. So I'm just going to like move the roller real quick to make sure that it's like actually starts getting. So yeah, that smells really good. So I'm going to bring that too. Those two to the side. And I think lastly for makeup, I'm going to be bringing my three mascaras. This one is the Final Lash Mascara. I'm going to be doing some ASMR with these in a minute. This one is a Deuce Pink Punk Volumizer Mascara, and this one is a Lash Alert Mascara Wake Up and Go. So I'll just So I'll put these in there. Okay, and now my makeup is done. I'm just going to wash those brushes. I'm going to put this in my small perfume of the Clean Air in here, and then the other one is going to go in my bag. Ooh, sorry if that was loud. Okay, so next up, I'm going to be moving on to fidget toys. So I have this like small little bag that I can put my stuff in. Oops. So let's go ahead and get this started. I have two different trays. And this one, and then there's one behind it that I will do in a minute. So I'm just going to start with this one. So this is just an emoji sticky spider and two balloons. So I'm not going to bring either of these. So I'm going to start off with putting just stuff that I'm going to bring to the side and just put it in my backpack after. So I'm definitely bringing this pop-it. I'll do some ASMR. Yeah, headphone warning. You might want to turn your headphone volume down. Next up, I am going to be bringing one of my slimes. I am going to be bringing this Nickelodeon slime. I'm probably still going to... Oops. That was the slime, I swear. I'm probably going to bring some putties too, though. So, like, yeah. I'm just going to take out these other slimes, since I'm not going to bring those. Next up, I have some stuff, but I'm just waiting to get all, like the whole group of them together, and then I'll choose what I want out of them, so like, that's what I'm doing right here. I'm just gonna wait. And this. So I'm definitely bringing this. This is my bicycle chain or bike chain. And then for tangles, I have some pretty tangles. And I'm not sure which one I want to bring. I have four, so I'm gonna wait till I find all of those. And I am going to bring my blue monkey noodle. So I'm just going to put these like on the floor. And I have quite a few zipper bracelets. So I'm going to choose three. I'm going to bring my all-time favorite. It's orange and pink. And this one, it's blue and pink. And I am looking for another one of this one, because this one is broken, but it'll be better. So I'm just gonna hold on to it, put that one with my nose. Okay, so next up, I have a lot of mochis, but I don't have them all yet, like all of them in here yet, and they do need to be washed, so I will be picking mochis at the end when I have them all in there, and then I will wash them. So keep in mind, I am washing all of this stuff before I take it. So Next up, I'm going to bring these three roller rinks. Next up, I'm re-bringing my fidget cube. And I will be allowing myself to bring two putties, but I'm not sure which putties I'm going to bring yet, so I will put all my putties together. I will pick those up later. Later. So I have two of these, and I don't know if I'm going to bring this one. It's a gold and pressure ring. I can't remember the first part of it though. Okay, so that's out of this tray. And then if I find any more stuff that's supposed to be in there, then I will put it in there and choose after. So, gotta get the other tray, and that's behind here. So let me just read it. Got it. Yeah, something fell. Give me a second. Okay, so I have two pop tubes I can choose. I'm going to probably bring my red one. Let's see. So I'm just going to warning, very, it's going to be very loud. So I would turn the volume or your headphone volume, whatever, down. So I'm going to give you like 10 seconds to do that. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Okay, so. And you can pause at any time if it gets too loud to turn it down more. Sorry about that. My sister's friend was leaving, so I'm just gonna. Okay, so. I think I'm going to take the blue this time instead. So I'll take the blue pop tube. Okay, now you can turn your volume back. So I don't know if I want to bring this or not, but it is my rainbow puppet. And before you guys comment, the blue and green are out of place. I know. This is my second best puppet. So I think I will be bringing this one too. So I can have a square and a circle. So next up, I have my choice between two infinity cubes. So I either have my normal one, or this one. That turns into a star, which I think the obvious choice for me right now is going to be this one. I will take my star one because I just think it's a little bit cooler. Okay, so Sorry, I have to put something down. Okay, next up, I have my choice of Simple Dimples. I have, four Simple Dimples. I will show you them real quick. I have a orange and green one. This, like, poppet material blue one. This pink and blue. And this triple dimple. And so I'm going to pop them out real quick. So I think I'm going to bring two or three. So I know I'm bringing this one. Simple Dimples right now are like my favorite fidgets. So, and then I'm going to bring this Poppet one. I just really like this one. And then I'm going to bring my orange and green one. So I'm not going to be bringing this one. So next up, I could bring Slinkies, but I do not want them to get messed up. So it's going to be a no for Slinkies this time. But that is fine. Okay. So next thing, I'm going to have to find my blue monkey noodle. Whatever. We'll find it in a minute. So next up, I'm going to be bringing this textured monkey noodle. And this fidget pad. Sorry. So next, I have a Snappers. Okay, so I'm definitely bringing this. Okay, now I am going to give me 1 second. Okay, so I have 3 stress ball choices. I have a color changing slime ball, this DIY Play-Doh ball, and this poop spot ball. So, I think out of all of these, I'm going to choose 2. I am definitely bringing this one. I really like this one. And I'm going to bring all 3 of them. I'm going to bring them all. I can't choose which ones I want. And lastly, for this time, I have more. Okay, I'm going to bring this mini snake. Now I can finish this. So I have my Tangles found. I have this one. This one, this one, and this one. So I think I'm going to bring this blue one, or, yeah, I'm going to bring my blue one. Okay, so next it is marble and mesh. I have three. So let's see, I have a pink one, a blue one, but it's almost broken. So, and then a green one. And I think I'm going to choose between these two, and I'm going to choose the green one. Oops. Okay. Give me 1 second. Okay. And then out of my two mini poppets, I'm going to bring my teal one. Okay, and then ASMR bars. I have one more, but I don't know where it is. So I'm going to bring this one and these two. So I will find the rest later. And I have to clean this all. So I'm actually going to be packing it separately. So I love you guys so much and hope you have a fantastic weekend and great day. Bye. Stay positive. Stay safe.